I've never killed anyone.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on. You'll be glad you did.
No, I'm good.
Well, your loss. Coffee.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no! Birdo, no!
It was a mutiny!
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
We're just a crew. Not friends, not family.
That's how it started for me, too. Give it time. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Why'd you go after her?
Because back then, I still thought I could make a difference. After my brother, I just want to make it through another day. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I know you think Pete walks on water, but he makes mistakes too.
Like what?
Hiring you.
Well, it's too late now. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Thanks, but I'm good here.
All right. We'll make room just in case. Just know that you don't have to play solitaire all the time.
I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
How could you?
If he's dead, so are we.
He talked about my kids.
It doesn't matter what he said about your kids. That's not an excuse.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family. I should have killed Randall myself.
You're right. If I could do it over again, I'd let you hold the wrench.
Too late for that now.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Michonne, it's Pete. Please pick up. Something's happened. I don't have much time.
Pete, where are you? Did you get away from Norma?
No, it's not that. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew. Sadiq, Oak, and Berto.
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That's my deal, Michonne. Got it?
Stop worrying. I didn't touch him.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Was it for revenge? Was it for the past?
She's coming here for her brother. Once she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right?
If you can call that walking.
Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
The bag helps. A little.
Might be enough to stall her.
And then what? Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house.
Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam! Sam! He's not going anywhere. God damn it! Sam, stop!
Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
There will be time to bury him later. Right now, we need to focus on Norma.
We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry,
but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. Maybe I can't help him, but I'm not gonna let Norma take the rest of my family from me. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it.
Yeah. hand. How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Okay. How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Just keep your head down. Stay safe.
I'm not afraid.
I didn't say you were. Sometimes the brave thing is not to fight.
The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad... he can't get away with it.
You wanna hurt him, don't you? Careful. Feelings like that can get you in trouble.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Sam needs you right now. Go. Help her.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready, you know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. Wish it didn't always come to this. She's been all over the world. Those days are long gone now. Sam's passport. This must be her mother, Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these.
Right behind you.
Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. Don't think she cared much for it, but... we found a little shop on the way back and ate about 50 macarons each. I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to. Hey, Sam.
Hey, something you need?
Want a hand?
No. Thanks, though. Having something to do helps me not think about everything.
Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on.
Bet she's trying to convince you to leave, too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just... so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
I get it.
The world tries to take everything you love. You have to hang on to what's important.
I can't lose anything else. I should get back to work.
Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay. Not much left.
If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff.
This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out. What a mess. Ugh. Worked better than I thought. Gonna be able to look at that the same way again. James and Alex. Wonder how they'll get through all this. Old record player.
Matchless host march along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh Mary, don't you weep. Oh Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh Mary, don't you weep. Oh Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh Mary, don't you weep.
Sam's mom. Looks like she was pretty sick. Is that music?
Come back to me.
Can I come in? I know you're scared, but you shouldn't hide. That only makes the bad stuff seem scarier.
I'm not leaving. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
It's nice, but it's not gonna protect you from what's out there.
It won't? But Dad said those things wouldn't get me in here. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares them off too. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I just want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I know, but it just doesn't work that way. We can't change what happened to Greg.
When did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
He did, but I made sure he wouldn't stay that way. When someone dies, you put a bullet or something sharp right here. And they're not a Wendigo anymore. Okay?
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
I won't sugarcoat it for you. We all turn into walkers when we die.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress. James Fairbanks, Alex Fairbanks. I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now. John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie. They look really happy together. Or Greg.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or is she still out there digging a hole in the ground? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Relax. I got her to stop.
Then what's she still doing out there? She should be packing, getting the kids ready. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway, same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them. Looking for Alex? Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad, even if I couldn't bury him. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Leave him. Alex isn't ready for any of this.
Maybe not, but he should have a chance to say goodbye. I wish he didn't have to see him like this.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
I've never been very good at these things, so I'm not the best person to ask for advice.
I'll figure something out.
I'll give you a moment.
You're all right. You look a little... well, like you're losing it a little bit. Sorry.
I'm fine.
I can tell you're not. I've been there. I thought about joining them, but it felt weird. I mean, I live here, but I'm still not family, you know? They treat me like I am, but I know that's not true. Family is different.
I know how that is. I've tried starting over, but it felt somehow disrespectful to the family I lost.
I decided to stay for Sam. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Michonne? She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right? Right?
Just get upstairs.
We're just gonna talk, okay?
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Are you sure?
Not really. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this? Getting your crew back? It's not gonna be easy.
We just have to be careful not to provoke her. I don't want this to turn into a fight.
Hopefully Norma feels that way too. On.
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
Just hear her out, Michonne.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
They're fine.
I know you're worried. So here. See? I can be reasonable.
Thought you can get rid of me, huh?
Don't get used to it.
Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
That's it? Just like that, and you walk away.
Been enough killing these last few days. I'd like to just get past it if we can. A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Who cares about Randall? These people murdered Zachary.
We're all homeless because of her.
Kill them and be done
with it. That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet. My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
I want Pete's crew first. Then I'll give you Randall.
I think I've been more than reasonable.
Nah.
Show me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have two more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
I'm giving you one last warning, Michonne.
Enough warnings.
Who gives a shit about Randall?
Jonas, don't!
If you're not gonna punish them for what they've done, I will.
We deserve retribution.
Not like this.
This is for Zachary.
No! Murdo!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
You better get your people under control.
Jonas!
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. As long as you let Randall go. I'm not gonna ask you again. No one else has to die.
Is that a threat?
It doesn't need to be. Hand him over.
Just do it, Michonne. Please.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Sadiq, hurry up!
Randall! Kill him!
Get to the house! Now!
Go!
Show now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Suffer!
What the?
Fire!
I thought you weren't going to make it for a minute.
You stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex! James! Hurry up!
Not safe. What do you want me to do? I can't go back. I can't save you. I can't fix this. I wish I had. There's nothing I can do.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's
Where the hell
happening?
Are you? Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just Stay safe, okay? They need you.
Did you get out? Did you make it? I need to know. Go.
Why?
I work.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
I can't do this, Dominic.
Come on, Alex. What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late. Your mother already made up her mind.
Please understand. It's not that I want to leave. I don't. I want to stay with you.
Michonne!
Get you out! Come on, Michonne! Go! Go! Go!
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. Give them time. They've lost a lot today. We made it up, but they need time to grieve those that did it.
Sam's death, it was my fault. She stayed behind, tried to get me to leave, but I wouldn't go.
It'll be harder out there without old Canberto. I need to lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without them.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out, and I could just hear you screaming.
I almost didn't make it out. The place was burning to the ground, and couldn't find anyone. I was just disoriented.
You're not telling me everything. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, they weren't angry. I held them, and they hugged me back. It felt real.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days. Before you know it, they'll be gone.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around. Come on.
Your love drags me down like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees. My heart has no home. You bruised me to the bone. Ah, my little one, it'll be just fine. Your bruise will fade, and your bones didn't break. Ah, my little one, it'll be just fine. Your bruise will fade, and your bones didn't break. But your love drags me down like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees. I shiver 'cause I'm cold, but you don't wanna know.